in their 3 years. Smith curls back up the boards, feeding it for Theodore. Walks in a couple of steps, wrist shot, score! Jay Theodore goes short side, glove side on Crawford, his third of the playoffs. Wide of the offensive end, that points in all three of the round robin games. Feeds it towards an net for Reeves. Reeves throws it towards the cage, score! Will Carrier jams it in, his second of the postseason, and the Golden Knights with two on the board in the second.
So again, comes to Theodore, and his blast was blocked. Nice block by Mata. And it's cleared with just under a minute left to power play time. Theodore pressured by Saad. He's going to take it away to Camp. Right in! He scores! Brandon Saad forced a turnover. Damon Camp pounds up short-handed goal to the back of the net. His first ever postseason point.
So Murphy with a little bit of time. Taves clears to center. Right back comes Riley Smith. The wrist shot and the blocker says, score! Rolled in off of Crawford. He got a piece of it, but it went off Crawford and in, and Riley Smith with his first of the playoffs. Chips it in deep. Taking Theodore to the back glass. Kajula trying to chip it out in front, intercepted by Smith. Headman to the Marchessault. Two on two, they come. Smith towards the net. Little backhand and it scores! Upstairs on Crawford. Riley Smith, second goal of the game and third point to make it 4-1. Busting down the left side for Riley Smith. Riley in his 50th career playoff game today. Kyle Smith in the corner, challenged by Doc. Bouncing puck, score! Paul Stastny, set up by Jonathan Marchessault, and the Golden Knights break the ice. And Tomasz Nosek back in the lineup. Was the odd man out in game one after playing the round robin tournament. Here's Nosek looking, wrist shot, score! Nosek back in the lineup and on the score sheet. It's 2-0 Golden Knights.
And here come the Hawks. Doc gets into the zone. Kane looking for the late behind. His shot came back. He tried again. Just hit rebound. They score! Kirby Doc picked up the second opportunity. And the Hawks have cut the lead.
Good play by Dunk there to throw that puck back to Corey Crawford.
Now a chance for Kubalik. A shot. He scores! Dominic Kubalik snapped it by the glove of Robin Lehner. And Kubalik able to tie the game with a power play conversion.
Just out of the reach of Martinez. Now he centers it. Marchessault curls to the boards. Across to Martinez. Holding. Wrist shot. Save. Rebound. Score! Mark Stone on the loose puck. Puts it in to give the Golden Knights the lead again.
Around the boards. Here comes Strome. Strome looking for to break it. He comes across for Kane. The backhand center. Oh, what a pass! Patrick Kane gave Dylan Strome a tap in. What a beautiful backhand feed. Two good passes on that rush. And the Hawks are even.
Oh, great shift. Tuck Wah, their size. Cousins a good chance. And Braden McNabb off the iron.
Each team with a post in overtime. And front Smith scores! Riley Smith on the doorstep. On the deflection to win the game. And give the Golden Knights a 2-0 series lead.
Stone sent to the back. And it is Keith. Got it tangled up in his feet, though. And can be walked back ahead and dealt back across by Stone. It's Carlson, a backhander. He scores! A shorthanded goal by William Carlson. Reach back out by Brown. Nudge back on and a two-on-one. It's Tuck on over. Fired one. Save. Rebound. Score! It is Brown who followed in.
Tuck's back in the rush. Shot on goal from Tuck. Brown goes hard to the net like you're supposed to. Puts it off the camera and makes it 2-0 Vegas.
And Cuckoo will take it.
Vegas has
the
done
back
a,
pass on.
Sorry, Doc. Vegas has done a poor job of shooting the puck in on Corey Crawford.
Kubalik gets a score! Off of Fleury and in! It is Mata!
Moved it to Doc. This bank pass picked up by Kajula. Only Mata's first in there, trying to get it to Kane. They score! It eventually found Drake Kajula and the Blackhawks, for the first time in this series, have the lead. Brings it around. Here comes Highmore with some skating room. Matthew Highmore. And a shooting score from the corner. Highmore without a point until now in the series. and he just scored from the corner, maybe off the headgear of Leonard. 2-0, Chicago.
Yeah, Leonard just tried to kind of head that puck into the corner. Instead, he headed it into his own net. Theodore scores from the right point with a blast and an answer for the Golden Knights. 18 seconds after the Hawks went up by 2, Shane Theodore's made it a one-goal game.
And clear, Theodore kept it in. Here's Marchessault down low, centering pass, never connected from Stone. Cleared ahead to Brigand. Will he get an empty netter for his first ever postseason goal? Hello! Braden McNabb taken away by Saad. His pass to Malika Beckett. Right up, rebound to score. Jonathan Toews able to poke home the rebound. And the Blackhawks, Toews' line comes through. Sending Saad in there. Saad dropped it. Murphy's the late man. Spinning, centered it. Strome put it in front. Tap it. What a play. Dylan Strome gave an empty netter to Alex to bring it. The Cat doubles the lead.
Force plays. They make one mistake. Chicago comes back and scores. Right now, trying to find anything before this period ends.
McNabb, a wrist shot. Pacioretty scores! And there it is before the period ends with 30 seconds left. Max Pacioretty's first point of the playoffs. It's through center, trying to spring Stone. He has Pacioretty with him. Pacioretty and a Carlson, and a shot blocked. Second chance, Stone scores! On the deflection in front, so the Golden Knights score late in the first and in the opening minute of the second to tie the game.
Keith in, a chance for Kane, right to the goal, all alone, 5-hole, hello! Patrick Kane went 5-hole on Leonard of the Blackhawks, back in front, off a Vegas turnover.
And Nate Schmidt, down the boards for Smith, walking in, across the Martinez, who scores! A beautiful pass, Riley Smith to Alec Martinez, a power play goal, and it's 3-3.
That's a big save by Leonard. Threw some traffic in front.
Now here's Alex Tuck dashing in towards the net. Little backhander on. Score! On his own rebound! Alex Tuck puts it in! And the Golden Knights lead for the first time tonight. 4-3.
It stays with it and bangs it up from McCarr. Back to McKinnon it goes. Here's McCarr. Shoots! Knocked down in front, backhanded! Score! It's a power play goal! Nazem Kadri banging away on the doorstep, and the Avs have taken a 1-0 lead. Power play goal puts the Avs on top, and now Big Bow will rumble in after the draw. Kicks it up to the point. Long shot there. Save, rebound! Tip three! Score! J.T. Comfer! Timothy right away gives the Avs a 2-0 lead. Avs top line is moving. McKinnon with a 3-on-2 to Landeskog. The captain tried to go back. He took a hit. Score! Mika Rantanen! Landeskog takes the hit to make the play. McKinnon finds Mikko. And it's a 3-0 Avalanche lead. The dam has burst.
That's exactly what it was. Long shot. Oh, I think that hit the post just to the outside of Kemper's left as Girard let the wrister go from downtown. Avs get back to it. Slid ahead. McKinnon breaking in. Shoots and scores! Nathan McKinnon goes inside the far post.
Guys like Brad McCrimmon and Mark Howe and Tim Kerr were on that team. And this one to the front. Keller with a chance. Rebound. They score! Put home Derek Stepan right there, and the Coyotes have tied it at 1.
You go to the net, you get rewarded. Derek Stepan. But look at that pass. Colorado couldn't get it out of the way. I think this is going to go to Clayton Keller.
Wants to give it up. He'll reverse course. Not once, but twice. Through comfort goes to McCarr. Settled down. There's the wrist shot. Score! It might have been redirected in front by Tyson Jost. McCarr lets it fly from the point, and the Avs have taken a 2-1 lead.
Brought along. Grabner into the corner trying to chase it down. Grabner's got it. Grabner curls. He scores! Michael Grabner upstairs, and it's 2-2.
Look what I found.
Just a little bit late, so that's all Nieto could do.
Yeah, it was bouncing on the near side. Here's Burakovsky off the bench. He'll have to dump it rink wide for Kettering. That shot up, a leg shot. Score! Andre Burakovsky after the save by Kemper. He rips it home to give the Avs the 3-2 lead.
And the Avalanche will look to break out. Good pressure by Keller. They freeze it there for Taylor Hall. Now Keller will go get it. Taylor Hall, the front shot, they score! What a setup in front as Derek Stepan has made it a 1-0 game.
Well, they're at it again.
Rifle back up top. Girard looking for a shooting lane. Can't find it yet. Ken Burakovsky shoots! Score! It's a power play goal! It might have been deflected. And the Avs have tied the game at one, finally. Finally, finally.
Seems like he's out on the ice every time Garland is.
Garland has it again. Little drop out high. A shot.
They score! And they've tied it. Brad Richardson.
Comes around the boards. Nobody home at the left point. Paddies will pick it off.
Into the empty net. They score!
Taylor Hall, and it's 3-1 Coyotes.
Here's McCarr. Their incident. Send it off a leg and score! That's how you gotta solve Kemper. You gotta bang it off somebody down low. And Mikko Rantanen should get credit for this goal. It's a 3-2 game.
In regulation, coming down to the end here. Roped around. McCarr can't keep it, gets by him. Lawson Crouse will bring it up the ice. And now Lawson Crouse will just play it in behind the net, and he tucks it home, and that's going to do it. Lawson Crouse, little pull-up move.
At the Avalanche blue line, there's Ian Cole trying to dump step on into the Avs bench. Puck is free. Matt Nieto has Calvert with him. Matt's got it. Back to Nieto. Best score! Matt Nieto able to bounce one in past Darcy Kemper. Gives it off into the circle. Bumped up top. Coyotes aggressive on the PK. Rake wide. McKinnon. Back up top, one-timer, save, rebound, score! Nazem Kadri got the little baby bump from Landeskog, and he puts it home to a wide-open goal mouth to his own end, feeds it ahead. Time winding down in period number one. McKinnon, like a man possessed to the front of the net, score! The rebound cleaned up by Nazem Kadri, his second power play goal of period number one. Chychrun, and he was all by his lonesome. That was a breakdown. It's set ahead for Burakovsky. He has Donskoy with him. To Donskoy, he scores! Giannis Donskoy on a quick 2-1, 1.5, and the Avs have a 4-0 lead.
Gonna get an opportunity.
Hinostroza will play it back out high, so let's see what they can do. Chychrun, look,
shoot, scores!
Jacob Chychrun. Coyotes are on the board.
Up the boards and out, he comes to the red line. Landeskog got cut off, picked up though by McCarr. He's up the middle, McCarr down the slot, McCarr shoots and scores! Oh my goodness gracious! The kid, coast to coast with the most. All four of these playoff games for the Avs. Obviously his first goal. And he's been on track a little bit in terms of the assist, but you want to see him with the score! Cleaning up on the doorstep is Matt Calvert. Ranta made the first save. Off the end boards. Mikko out in front for Jost. And it just went off the end of his tape. Up top. One-timer. Score! A long bomb from Eric Johnson finds the back of the net.
Puck comes through. It seemed to go to the left of Ranta as we're watching.
The Avs are doing everything but scoring. Here's McCarr. Far side to McKinnon. He'll walk into the circle. Push out in front. Score! Nazem Kadri! Another power play goal of the Avs strike. Very patient with it. Time winding down. Back to Girard. Shoots. Score! Sam Girard dials it up long distance. It's another power play goal. Donskoy gets tied up, pushed ahead. Here come the Avs on a breakaway. Ian Kadri score! Nazem Kadri on a breakaway. He crashed the gate to a 98.
Can get their 12-15 goals.
Here's Miko. Ranton into McKinnon with a one-timer. He scores! It might have been deflected in front, but McKinnon wheels back. Miko back to McCarr. Here's Kadri into the circle. Back up top, McCarr to Ranton. And McKinnon shoots and scores! Nathan McKinnon, another absolute bomb. It's a power play goal. And Maldis dropped. Top line is in with Landeskog. Captain will go to the point with it. Long wrist shot, deflected, score! Zadorov. It came from way outside. Nikita Zadorov. He thinks he got it. He may have gotten it. It certainly hit something down deep.
This one off the end boards, played by Stepan. Brings it back out high, side of the net. And Keller has scored. So Clayton Keller breaks the shutout.
With a couple of tallies already today in the first period. Score! JT Compher makes it 7-1.
Threw off his shin pad back to Provorov. Now Giroux. Looking in the middle, decides to go back to Provorov, who fires, and he scores! Couturier's in some pain. That may have changed direction in front. Power play is on the board for the Flyers. It's 1-0 Philadelphia.
Takes the pass and gives it back to Nick Suzuki. Petrie into the middle of the ice to Weber. One-timer, big save by Hart. Loose puck in the rebound. Weber shoots, he scores!
Power play. Both these teams without a power play goal to this point in the postseason coming in, and they each score on their first power play in this series. There's a shot save, rebound, they score! Joel Farabee with the response! And the Flyers are back on top, it's 2-1.
Long pass trying to catch the Flyers on a change. Nick Suzuki out with Brendan Gallagher, Thomas Tatar. And Gallagher fights the puck to net. They score. Thomas Tatar is on the scoreboard for the first time in the playoffs. There's a chance for Drouin with a shot up high. And Carter Hart doesn't have his stick. It's in behind the net. And the Canadians have the puck again. Knocked down in front. Drouin shot. Rebound. Kotkaniemi scores. Demete at the blue line on the other side. Tatar walks in. Shoots. Scores.
What a great view of what Carter Hart did or didn't see. I mean, in front of him, he's got a Canadian player moving to one side. Justin Braun is just a great block there as Tatar hid that one very well. Watch the release. His head's up.
For hard work, though, is there? Like, look at the bodies in the jump in the Canadians. They're winning all those loose puck battles.
Armia, centering, scores! Off a skate and in, and the fourth line joins the fun. It's 4-0 Montreal.
And this is a byproduct of a couple of shifts in a row. You get the pressure off, you get it out of your zone, and the next line comes out. Man, they're just all over them.
Niskanen's got a stick from a forward now, and that's Lawton trying to clear the puck with his feet. He got it out. Domi's back in. Here's Kotkaniemi. Waits, takes, scores! 2 for Kotkaniemi, and it's 5-0 Montreal.
A mess in front of the Canadiens net after that. As a goaltender, you need to try and clean that up a little bit.
Lautaro with a shot. They score right out in front. Jake Voracek on the doorstep. And the Flyers, early in this first period, are off and running.
Voracek kept it in. Flyers have had to edge in play here to start. Here they come again. Couturier dropping it back. The shot! They score! Couturier dropping it back, and Raffel with a seed over the shoulder. Ooh. Price, it's 1-0. Oster Lindblom is happy. Hayes ends up poking that puck free. And Alex Konechny across ice. Moving up on it. Myers for a shot! They score! It got through Price! And there it is, Phil Myers. Option, get the puck on the net, and it's in the net.
He's back at the blue line. Konechny overskated the puck, and it'll be lugged out to center. Ouellette with the long shoot in, and after the puck, Armia scores! The futility for the Philadelphia power play continues.
Back to Voracek, across Giroux. It's a look. And now flips to Voracek. One-timer, he scores! Jake Voracek blows it past Price. Power play goal for the Flyers at long last. And the game is tied at one. Down low, Couturier. Back out, Giroux. 13 seconds in the power play, Giroux. All the way across, Voracek moves in front. They score! Couturier was there. It may have gone off a Canadian. Another power play goal, and the Flyers now lead 2-1.
The arrival of the puck, instead Thompson brings it in, and his pass is intercepted by Kulak. Armia with Drouin, and Nick Suzuki scores. Posted in on what looked like would be a harmless shot against Carter Hart. Let the puck get back to Petrie, into Suzuki, Drouin out of the corner, watched by Matt Niskanen. Suzuki comes in, Gallagher trying to get open in front, he scores! Knocked it out of the air and looks to the heavens in relief.
And that's just your instincts. Puck's in the air, take a swing at it, and he puts it perfectly up and over the shoulder of Hart. Yeah, look at the emotion of that back out. Great hand-eye.
With this unit, over off to Voracek. Down low, Couturier back to Jake. In front, they score! Farabee was in the slot. Voracek slid the puck through. Power play strikes again.
5-on-5. Here's Suzuki trying to make something happen. Armia follows him. Nate Thompson is back for the Flyers. Gave the puck away right in front of the net. Suzuki scores! How's that for an answer? Jonathan Drouin with a great play to set up Nick Suzuki, and this one should count. Made a little pass, Armia against Provorov, pushed the puck by him. There's an empty net as they get across the blue line. Janot might have a shot at it. Fires a puck, it deflects off Voracek and in, and at center ice.
4 minutes, and the lead for both of these teams, really important.
Hayes out, wins the draw. Flyers go to the attack, Provorov a shot, they score! Fired it into traffic, it found its way through, and the Flyers, just 28 seconds in, have a 1-0 lead. And it changed direction and went wide. Dotson's barrel on the boards, got it to Pitlick. And now behind the net, they try to center it in front. Hey, centers! They score! It deflected in! Pitlick was there. It may have gone off of a Canadian, but another of the Flyer 20 goal scorers.
Suzuki again to Weber, and around the outside they go. Back to Weber. Back to Petrie. Into the middle. Armia shoots. Stop by Hart. Score! Suzuki might have poked it through. After Armia took the shot.
Checked from behind by Raffel. And now Raffel accepts the pass in center. Right wing feed, Voracek. Voracek to the late man coming. Santa shot save. Rebound. They score! It dribbles in. And the Flyers take a 2-goal lead. It's 3-1.
Wrong. You got to kill another penalty.
Raffel's made a difference since his return to the lineup, hasn't he? Here's Drouin. From the sharp angle shot. They score! Suzuki's got another one. Kid's pretty calm, isn't he?
Pinballed around the boards. Played there by Atkinson. Nyquist, Jones, Texier. There's a shot. Scores! Power play goal! The Jackets lead 1-0. What a shot!
Early in this game, Texier. It's his second shot on the power play. It goes off the attempted block and then off of Pierre-Luc Dubois.
Shot by Palat. Deflects away to the corner. Play backed up. Hedman sends it toward the net. And shot by Kucherov. They score! He gets it through a couple of pairs of legs, including Corpuzzello's, and the Lightning come back to tie it up.
Control the rebound. Now Bjorkstrand. Dubois. Bjorkstrand and scores! Oliver Bjorkstrand from the right wing corner is able to send it in right there almost at the half board. A quick snapshot late.
On that line for Columbus as well. It's poked down the ice and Goodrow wins the race. Coleman, back of the point. McDonough shooting. It's in the goal mouth. Court trying to jam it home. Corpuzzello drove across. They score! It's ruled in the net. And the Lightning, here in the opening seconds of the period, have tied it up. In case he couldn't go. Here's a shot by Kucherov that's blocked. Kucherov again scuffs that hit. Gavrikov, they score! It's fired by Braden Point. The shot hit Gavrikov, came back to Point, and he fires it in for the game when starting goal in overtime number five. Hits Pilati, gets up, he turns, he fires, a chest save by Corpusalo, and Pilati from the circle fires, ends up behind the net. Kucherov into the goal mouth, they score! Nikita Kucherov off Corpusalo and in. The Lightning get the first goal.
There, shot by Dubois, sails wide of the net. Johnny Gord, Shattenkirk, picked up here by Dubois. Dubois throws it in front, scores! Jackets have tied it up! Dubois threw it from the corner, and the Blue Jackets find the back of the net. Seth Jones, on here for Bjorkstrand, into the slot, no, it's sent over here to Texier. Tossed behind, Bjorkstrand scores! Power play goal! It's 2-1 Columbus! Blue Jackets lift it up. Sergachev able to keep it in. Now Foligno will dart down the left side. Here on the right, moving in is Wennberg. Wennberg, how do you do? And scores! What a play by Wennberg. A little offensive skill shown there.
Sam Atkinson once again missing. He was listed as unfit to play after the game on Thursday. Here's Killorn, 2-on-1. Cutting in, back at, he scores! Alex Killorn. Corpusalo bought the fake. Killorn scores.
McDonough has to shovel it in. Palat bumped there by Seth Jones. On the rim. Chernik unable to keep it in. Here come the Blue Jackets. A pass here for Nash. Nash moves in, fires, and scores! The Jackets have tied it up.
Savard all the time, and it's done a heck of a job. Those two are always in the way.
Lightning with the faceoff. Kucherov to McDonough. Firing! Save there. Rebound. They score! Braden Point! Charging the net on the rebound, and the Lightning retake the lead 2-1. Loose puck at center. Paquette's got it. Here comes that Lightning fourth line. Carter Verhaeghe. Great play. Hedman scores! Victor Hedman fills the middle. It's now 3-1 Lightning.
Touch pass. Now Nyquist for Wennberg. Defending there is McDonough. Chernik reaching. Wennberg to the point. Long shot there by Robinson, follows it up and scores, beating Vasilevsky.
Good roll from center, will play it down the boards. And Coleman penetrating. Gord behind the net, put it front, Goodrow shoots, they score! Barkley Goodrow set up by Coleman. And as Brian has noted many times, we've seen this line begin again. The pass to Coleman, steps in, trying to step around. Werenski centers and Jones right there. Goodrow and Gord driving the net. They score! Blasted home. Shattenkirk driving it. Might have been tipped out in front. In any case, the Lightning with two goals in the first 4:09.
Jackets still out shooting the Lightning 13-10. Werenski, oh, the puck got away from him, but Dubois was there and sent it in and scored. I don't know if Atkinson got a piece of it or not. Nonetheless, the Dubois shot to the net quickly.
On the scoreboard.
Lightning win that faceoff. Job of the point by Chernak. They score! Fighting traffic in front was Corpusalo. That might have been tipped by him. The Lightning score first. Didn't lead at all in game one until they scored the winning goal at the 150 mark. The fifth overtime to take that one. Here's Coleman shoots. Scores! Blake Coleman steps in and fires it home.
Atkinson, final seconds. Drops it behind the net. Wennberg bounces it off the pad and a goal! A power play goal! Nick Foligno!
Yeah, nice play by Wennberg here. He creeps from the goal line.
Foligno. Stenlund. Jones from the point. Stenlund, quick shot. Vasilevsky the save and a goal! Stenlund follows up his initial shot. It's a power play goal! Atkinson, Foligno with him. The trailer there was Gavrikov. It was steered away by Point. Scramble in front. Foligno goes down. Quick shot. And scores! The Blue Jackets take the lead for the first time this afternoon. The throw to the far side. Bjorkstrand was lurking. Blake Coleman could not play the puck down low. Vasilevsky's bumping into the net.
And Vasilevsky looks right away. Lightning are focused on trying to get a power play, a call.
McDonough dealing it now to Kucherov. Cruises into that Columbus zone. Plays it back. Big windup. They score!
Kevin Shattenkirk blasts it home. The Lightning are down a goal.
Out to Sergachev. Hands it down to Hedman. Looks toward the net. Passes down low. Kucherov shooting. That's blocked. Point in time. They score!
Cirelli out in front. I believe it deflected off Cirelli, and the Lightning have tied this game up.
Fired back in by Shattenkirk. Korpisalo finds Savar. Out of the reach of Gavrikov in front. Points it low. He scores! Braden Point has won the series for the Lightning. 5-4 in overtime. Braden Point scores at 5:12 of the first overtime. John Cooper in Tampa Bay moving on in the Stanley Cup playoffs.
Five of 17, tied for second best in the qualifying round. Lucic across, scores! Dylan Dubé on a feed from Lucic. And it's a five-game point streak for the big guy. Here's Dylan Dubé back to the attack, skating well in this opening period. To the net, scores! What a beauty! Dylan Dubé! And it's 2-0 Flames.
Feeding upstairs, Haskinen drags it along the wall. Back at the line, Gurianov, shot, score! It caught a piece of something en route, deflected past Talbot, and the Stars are on the board.
Career Stanley Cup playoff goal. He is the only Star making his Stanley Cup playoff debut, and this one snuck through Talbot again, and the game is tied. Oh my goodness!
Miro Haskinen, one of the most impressive skaters in the league. Here's his numerical counterpart, Anderson, scores! What a shot from Rasmus Anderson! The playoffs, and he won a draw and wins another here, 2-0 right off the hop for Lucic. Puck out in front, scores! Dylan Dubé has another icebreaker!
Radulov with it, fed to the point, slid across to Klingberg. He's got Ben up high, a shot through traffic, stopped, the rebound's loose, it's scored! The Stars were pressuring, and the net-mouth scramble turns into the early equalizer for Dallas. Haskinen tying up. Inched along the boards, out to center. Stars get to it, and they'll play it at Haskinen all alone. He scores! Miro Haskinen, and the Stars have a lead. Here's Haskinen. Neatly back in. Sets it around the wall. To the near side, it's Haskinen, and a sharp angle score! He caught Talbot napping! And Haskinen's got his second, and the Stars have a two-goal lead.
Monahan lost his helmet. It's got to go directly to the bench. Shot for the point. Scores! Bishop never saw it! It's Derek Forbert, and it's a one-goal game.
On the half-boards to Haskinen. Now Hintz. In. Shot. Bounced off Talbot. Rebound loose. He's searching. Score! A power play goal, and the Stars lead is back to two.
And now Klingberg. Maybe Ben. And Klingberg had trouble with that. Reeder racing after it. Here's Reeder charging in. Shorthanded. Scores! Toby Reeder, his second shorthanded goal of the postseason. And it's a one-goal game. Blocked by Lindell. Eric Gustafson. Goodrow again. Back across, Lindholm scores! Sam Bennett with the tip, and the game is tied!
Dubé chipped to center ice. Klingberg restarts. Drop pass Janmark. He leaves it in turn for Perry. Across the shot, score! Jamie Oleksiak! Stars lead with 39.2 to go!
Swept
knocked around. He's going to try to knock it down, and it's chip pass hits. He's in trouble, and here comes Backlund. Michael Backlund trying to cut it against Perry, and Hudobin, does he have it? It's in! Short-handed goal!
Crushes that high and wide.
Giordano wide of the net. It'll come back to TJ Brody. Here's Brody going to tee it up and score! A rocket from Brody! Traffic in front, Hudobin without his mask, but it's 2-0 Flames.
Up at the blue line, shot, stop, loose, score! It got through Talbot. It took 11 seconds on the power play. The Stars have a 1-0 lead.
By Monahan back to the line, and he'll get it back. Gustafson, room for Lindholm. His shot, loose in front, rebound. And Hudobin still down. They score! Johnny Gaudreau with Hudobin on his back.
Gets to a loose puck. Lindell will bank it out. Here come the Stars holding up on side as Pavelski scores! He's got his second of the game. Challenge Talbot from the right dot, beat him, and Dallas is back in front.
Looking for their second, and to get back onto even terms, Gaudreau over the line. It'll come to the near side. Bennett scores! Sam Bennett with a blast, and it's 2-2.
The playoffs, where he's had some real good looks and hasn't missed by much.
Here's Lucicin, firing right on, rebound, scores! Sam Bennett's got his second, and Calgary has its first lead of the day.
And then back to Heiskanen, got to the point in time. Over to Hintz, Heiskanen, Gurianov, one-timer, score! Dennis Gurianov, and there's that one-time laser from the dot he had been looking for. And it's a tie hockey game.
Three shots on goal. Klingberg, seven shot attempts, and fires that one. Knocked out at the side of the net. Race for it here. Derek Ryan going after it. He's got Reeder down the lane. Scores! Another shorthanded goal for Toby Reeder.
We are 20 seconds to go in regulation time. Tyler Seguin back for Klingberg. John Klingberg, a shot, stopped, loose, scored! 12.9 to go, and the Stars have tied it! Here's Klingberg. Stars are set up because only four Flames have sticks. Klingberg, a one-timer, score! He did it again! John Klingberg, the overtime winner! The Stars have tied it! Series in two.
Whenever you need him, which is a lot. Dubé fan stayed with it. Couldn't do it a second time, though.
Seguin counterattack 3-on-3. He's got a trailer and Klingberg keeps it in front. And Ben put himself into the net. He's saying he put the puck there first.
And Jamie Benn had beaten Dubé to the front of the net. He had inside position. It was his stick, not his skate.
Flames looking for the equalizer. Put in front of the net into the skates of Reeder. Backlund once again. Michael Backlund finds some space. And fire scores! Michael Backlund with a game-tying goal in the final minute.
Stars collapse down, and it's Janmark with it. Pass to pick from Pavelski. Turns off. Bed up high. Here's Klingberg. A shot. He scores! John Klingberg early in the third.
For Giordano, back to TJ Brody. Lindholm looking for his first goal of this series. Brody shooting it, scores! The Flames on the board first! On a redirect in front.
Boy, he hasn't even touched his stick with his left hand again. That hit him right in the left hand.
And Lindell's in trouble, Bennett in front! And that's taken up high. Nice number, he kicked it in! Off Hudobin and in! And it's 2-0 Flames! And a chance for Talbot to touch it for the first time, I think, so far in Game 6. Back the other way, Reeder. Rasmus Anderson walks in, scores! Anderson! And it's 3-0 Calgary!
He's got one of the Stars' three power play goals in the series.
Perry, who's got another one up high. He's getting, he scores! A one-time bullet from Miro Heiskanen. On the counter, but they turn it right back to Dallas. No icing here as Gurionov was going to win the race, so the goaltender Talbot played. Held in the zone, quick shot, score! Gurionov! Talbot wasn't ready. His series debut, he's in with Matthias Janmark out. Gurionov and Pavelski, and a shot trickled in! It's a tie game! It pinballed its way through. Corey Perry. And up high, Heiskanen. One time, Gurionov bounces around and in! It scored! Foxa in the crease. It's four on it.
But it remains just a one-shot hockey game. It's weird. Now the game's the game we thought we'd see.
They're in front. Score by Pavelski. It's five straight. And Dallas has widened their lead. Crossing the blue line. Shot bounced off Hudobin to the near side. Gurionov again, one-on-one this time. Going to take on Giordano, and he shoots. He scores! It's a hat trick. Brody's pass cut off by Kiviranta. Crossing the blue line, and a shot bounces off. Talbot follow-up, and a score! Gurionov is fourth, and the Stars
in 12 tries in the regular season, and that team 5-on-3. Here's a Horvat shot, scores! Bo Horvat from the slot, and he's got the Canuck icebreaker tonight.
He gets it free for the pack. Played back to Petrangelo. Now for Shin. Perron shoots. He scores! David Perron with a one-timer, and the Blues have tied the game at one.
Into the slot, Horvat to Besser, coming out in front. Here's the shot, Pettersson scores! Elias Pettersson, power play goal. And Vancouver regains the lead.
Back to business now with the suits, shirts, and ties.
Here's a chip ahead by Schwartz. He's got a breakaway. Schwartz in a goal. He scores! What a play! Through the legs, and Schwartz has tied the game at two.
Puck will be kept in at the line by Besser. One hands to Pearson. Back it comes. Troy Stetcher scores! Stetcher puts it past Binnington. And the Canucks have their third lead of the night.
No question right there. Point to the sky for Troy Stetcher, who lost his father this year. Big goal for him and his team.
Special. Here's Horvat. Great move! Great goal! Bo Horvat! Just keep it to the outside and let the clock roll. Rink wide, back, empty net, scores! Well, why not get a fifth? What a beauty for JT Miller. Trying to swing it across, gloved by Edler, but not out. Barreco's got it, run across, and a nice defensive play there by Tanev. And away goes Horvat again. What a move by Horvat! Scores! Bo Horvat! Pettersson on the other side for Tannen's gone to the slot. Tanner Pearson out shoots, scores! Tanner Pearson, power play goal, and it's 2-0.
Now back for Perron. Two power play goals in the playoffs. Get across to O'Reilly, he waits, shoots, he scores! O'Reilly! Great patience, and that cuts the lead to 2-1.
Oh, that's a big one. Low to the stick side on Markstrom. There's traffic in front of the net.
Miller again. Winds and fires. Blocked by Falk. Broke his stick. So Falk without a stick. Here's Besser shooting in front. Scores! Elias Pettersson bunting it in. And it's 3-1 Vancouver.
So you got to be patient. Keep pucks in the zone. You can't bail out if at all possible.
Now stolen by the Blues. Playing. He scores! Stole it! And what a play. And it's a 3-2 game.
And you can hear Sammy Blasey, yeah, forehand, backhand, and he tucks it in there.
He looks around, backdoor feed. Tarasenko missed it. 10 seconds left. Blues have to hurry now. And a shot by Petrangelo. They score!
He scores!
Just in front, maybe by Schwartz. Unbelievable! They have tied the game with 6.4 seconds left.
Tarasenko knocked down behind the net. And Quinn Hughes ahead. Here's a break. It's Bo Horvat. Feeble to stick. Scores! Game winner for the captain. And the series lead is 2-0.
So the power play clicking it. 5 of their last 10 in the series. Pettersson has JT Miller. Blake scores! Power play goal off the rush. And Vancouver's got the lead.
On that.
Off his head.
He's 6'9".
Now Blay knocks it down. Thomas, pass in front. Back door. They score! The Blues have tied the game on Justin Falk's first Stanley Cup playoff goal as a Blue.
Knocks it out left feet.
Here's Erickson in. Met by Gunnarsson. And O'Reilly charges back for the Blues. Here's O'Reilly to Perron. Shoots. He scores! David Perron! And the Blues have their first lead in the series on a goal by Perron.
Greco with 90 seconds to go. Gives it to number 90. And now back in their own zone. Scandella got crossed up. Pettersson's in. Elias Pettersson scores! And they return fire and have tied it.
With the soft dump in. Gunnarsson was run off the puck there. And then Hughes, a pass back, stolen. And here's Schenn. He's in the clear. He scores!
Yes!
Schenn! Some midnight magic from Schenn! And the Blues are back in the series. 43 to go in the power play. O'Reilly wins another faceoff. This one for Mott. Back for Petrangelo. Fires it wide. Rebound. And he scores! O'Reilly into the top corner off the active end boards, and the Blues have taken a 1-0 lead.
Sharp angle two
for Pettersson in front, and Petrangelo breaks it up as Pettersson tried to slide it through for Miller. From the point, scores! Alex Edler took the shot, and Jake Allen, I don't think, saw it.
Back to the blue line. Edler just head up, make sure he gets it through that danger zone, and what a great tip by Miller. He knocks it down and it goes underneath of the glove.
And he hits the line. That goal by JT Miller. Only the Canucks' 5th goal this series. Here's a backhander by O'Reilly, and the Blues have gone back on top. What a backhander. His 2nd tonight in the Blues with a 2-1 lead. Blues get it. O'Reilly, a drive right on goal. Save Markstrom.
Likely the concussion spotter.
Now in front, Petrangelo, backdoor. And they score! Schenn on a backdoor feed. And the Blues have taken a 3-1 lead.
Further review, I believe this went off Edler's stick there on the back end. And no chance for the goaltender. So Petrangelo will get the goal.
Ryan O'Reilly's got the puck. Alex Petrangelo breaks his stick. Maybe a chance for Mott here. Tyler Mott attacking. Gets past Petrangelo and scores! Short-handed beauty for Tyler Mott.
Scandella bouncing puck at the line. Oscar Sundquist. He fathers Tanev. Stole it. Barbashev didn't get it. Schenn does. He scores! Schenn into the top corner. And the Blues have tied the game at 1. St. Louis line to Scandella. Blues move it back to the Vancouver line. On to O'Reilly with a fake. Now in front. Wraparound. Backhander.
He scores!
And he scores! O'Reilly fakes it in. What a play by ROR. And the Blues take a 2-1 lead.
But he shoulder checks already. Saw on the right side. And he spins it right on the tape to David Perron.
Now it's Robert Thomas. He gets in for Sanford. In front. He scores! Zach Sanford! What a shot!
Vertanen on the move. Got it back to Pettersson. A return for Vertanen. And here's Miller going out in front. Jam play. Allen down. Did the splits. And it's in. Scores! Back in the spin cycle. Back it goes to Miller. Drives down low. Give and go. Or Vertanen scores! Jake Vertanen has his first Stanley Cup playoff goal. And the Canucks get even. Rebound collected by Sanford, who has scored in this period. Now dumped out and a bounce to Mott. He's in alone. Tyler Mott scores. Tyler Mott hits the daily double. And Vancouver has the lead. Because of the absence of Alex Edler. Around it goes. Jay Beagle off the bench trying to knock it down. Mott took a whack at it. Delarose stepped on it. Beagle scores! Jay Beagle has the icebreaker. 3:45 in. Antoine Roussel with four hits in the opening period. And causes a turnover here. Maybe a chance as Brandon Sutter's in. Penalty coming up. Scores! Sutter follows up. Excuse me, Roussel. And it's 2-0. Back the other way, it's Pettersson with a break. Here's Pettersson hanging on. Quinn Hughes arrives. Back it goes. Side door. A shot scores. What a beauty. Tick, tack, goal. Troy Stetcher. Besser available on this near side. Back to Pettersson. Around the horn. One-timer scores. Brock Besser. Power play goal. 4-0 Vancouver.
Absolutely giant goal for Brock Besser. They have taken his opportunities away.
And then back for Dunn. Sends it out high. Schwartz hammers it. He scores! Schwartz through a screen and the Blues are on the board. It's 4-1.
On a delayed minor penalty.
Allen starting out or not. Petrangelo, that pass broken up. Allen stayed in. It's a good thing he did. Here's Beagle. Jay Beagle to the net in front, scores! Tyler Mott! And it's a four-goal lead again!
That's why the experience that you have to have, you have to put your players in that position to see what you've got.
There's a rebound for Schwartz, and the Blues score on the rebound, and it's 5-2 with 1:22 to let play.
Minute away from a date with the Vegas Golden Knights. They split with Vegas, winning 5-4 in overtime. Empty net, Tyler Mott, and he drills it. And it's another two-goal performance for Mott.
Feeds it up top, Carlson from skate to stick. Little curl move away from Pageau. Kuznetsov closing. Off the defender, follow-up chance, tucked in! Oshie scores for Washington! Technologies. Kuznetsov sends in for Oshie and Wilson. TJ tumbles it back to the point. Carlson quickly in the front, deflection! Stopped by Varlamov, rebound loose! Varlamov squeezes, score! It's tapped home in tight! The Caps power play strikes again.
That's Barzell with Eberle. Barzell. Gets the feet moving now for Eberle on the cutback. Eberle turns and shoots. He scores! Jordan Eberle with just over a minute to play in the period. Off the glove of Holtby and in. The series are over as this one is stopped by Holtby. Battled for by Anders Lee. Nelson came to get it. Pullock let it go. They score! Anders Lee on the opening shift of the third to tie it.
And how appropriate is that? I mean, Anders Lee getting involved early.
Under hop right to Brock Nelson. Nelson's alone here, and so he will just lob this one towards Holtby. Drops it at the side of the net, and then Nelson wrestles it away, and they score! Josh Bailey came off the bench. It's a shorthanded goal, and the Islanders have the lead for the first time.
A little bit of a cross-check from Dillon on Anders Lee. That's allowed.
Barzell to a trailing Bailey. Save, got his own rebound. They score! And it's Beauvillier, and it's 4-2.
Up the ice, and Barzell coming off the bench. Great pass down low. There's the shot. Original save, and Beauvillier is in perfect position.
Some ice for Braun in particular to take a couple of offensive chances here in game two.
Not a bad first shift. Here's a backhand. Score! Ovechkin.
56 seconds in.
Beauvillier back out for Lenny, worked over to Bailey. Bailey curls back away from Jensen, finds a little bit of space, drags himself open, dishes for Lenny, he fires, he scores!
And he just slings it off the post, so straight in, no one's coming at him. It's a bit of a screenshot, and it goes off of Holtby's glove, the bottom of his glove.
field shot, tipped on goal, pinballed in front, Clutterbuck with the try, and Holtby with one of his better saves.
Now, Holtby's very good down low. There's a goal.
Matt Martin driving through the paint.
When Trotz would employ that system in Washington, he called it a lock. I'm assuming it's the same.
It is. It's very similar. It's a right wing lock.
Dillon fires. Score! The deflection in front. Ovechkin celebrates his second.
Yeah, beautiful deflection by Alex Ovechkin. What a response there. Dillon will pick up a point.
In Capitals.
Brendan, I talk about finishing your checks. Ovechkin had the puck below the...
Here's a breakaway for Brock Nelson. He's in. He scores!
They have control. They're checked at the blue line at Verana. And then Brock Nelson all alone. And he just snaps out one pass. Holtby. No dekes. No five-hole dekes. Not a good play. And
has bled into the final 3 minutes of the third.
And everybody's yelling it deep, deep, deep. So everybody's in tune with what they have to do.
Giveaway. Pageau wanting Clutterbuck. They score! It's a flex off Clutterbuck. To the referee. Comes right back to him. Trying to clear. Pellick will help it along. Pageau over for Anders Lee. An empty net at the other end. And he hit it! The captain caps it off. Bisbee got across. The rebound hit the post. Stays out. Comes to the corner. Anders Lee pops it free. Pullock over for Pellick. As everybody's scrambling, they send it to the front. And they score! Anders Lee with three in three games.
Gayoshi there trying to mess up the penalty-killing formation.
Kuznetsov settles. Carlson on a look-away. Kuznetsov fires. He scores! Evgeny Kuznetsov with a bullet.
Pushed it around for Derek Brassard. Brassard hangs onto it and finds an open Eberle. Eberle for Barzal. He's behind the defense. Matt Barzal scores! Matt Barzal wins game three. He's on. And they've called it a good goal. The game is over. The Islanders have won it. Matt Barzal beats Braden Holtby. It's a 3-0 series lead. Zizekas on the cycle. Pageau coming to get it. Shoulders with Dowd. Pageau keeps it away. Played out to the line. Mayfield makes a move around Verana. Shot. Tip score! J.G. Pageau! 1-0 New York. Pageau with a deflection goal. Scored the icebreaker for the Isles as Matt Barzal adds to it. Matt Barzal slipped right through. He appreciates the pass, and the Islanders are up 2-0.
And I've been talking about the maturity.
An eventful first 4 minutes of period two.
They didn't do what they had to do, Joe.
Kuznetsov right to the cage. He scores! They didn't do it until you just asked them for it. Getting wide. Wilson leaves for 92. Topside, it comes this way for Ovechkin drive. He scores!
He brings it in. He's a one-man zone entry guy. And there's the slap shot. Ovi's not going to miss that. He's had more opportunities of the high-grade chances here in this game than he has in the first three. That is a blast. Off the toe of his stick.
Nelson to Beauvillier. Beauvillier back for Nelson. Swing and a miss. End to end, here comes Ovechkin. Ovechkin driving wide, odd man rush. Let's it go! He scores! Alex Ovechkin gives Washington the lead.
It's against a very good Caps penalty kill as Beauvillier gets the pass through for Bailey. Into the slot, Nelson turns and shoots. Holtby left the rebound. Beauvillier scores! It took 17 seconds on the power play, and the Islanders lead 1-0. Picked up by Josh Bailey with a jump in his step. He'll crash across the line with Beauvillier breaking. What a move! What a play! What a goal! Anthony Beauvillier has them both. It's 2-0. And the concern now is for the health of Anthony Beauvillier. But for Kuznetsov. Backstrom out high. Kuznetsov will let it go. Save made. Rebound is there and cleared down the ice. Skipping. Rolling towards an empty net. They score! It goes in! Looked like the Caps jumped and the Isles benefited from it. Josh Bailey with the steal at center ice, and he will put it in! Josh Bailey puts the finishing touches on the Washington Capitals.
And the Bruins.
Bruins end, waiting for some help. Finds it to Aho, who lays it back. Now Edmondson, he scores! Joel Edmondson with a laser from the slot, and the Canes take the lead.
With that, not wanting the puck bad enough in that area of the ice. Marchand to Pastrnak, he scores! The Bruins tie at 2:15 to go. Executed. It's a nice saucer pass. It's a good one-timer that beats Mrazek off the post.
Bjork a shot with purpose. Richie keeps it alive. Scramble in front. Coyle scores! The Bruins lead.
For Charlie Coyle, who flips it behind the Canes net. Joel Edmondson bangs it around the point. Now Brock McGinn intercepts. He's in on a break. On Raz. Short-handed. McGinn. Backhand. He scores! What a move by Brock McGinn! It's a shorty! And the Canes have tied it at two!
McAvoy hoists the backhand into the slot. Kasha's shot from one knee. Krejci scores! David Krejci puts the Bruins ahead 3-2, 59 seconds into the third.
He's circling, trying to work a cycle, looking for some help. Vincent Trocheck gives it to him. Trocheck with the puck to Hayden Fleury. Fleury snaps when he scores! Hayden Fleury from the blue line.
Marchand finds Pastrnak. Back to Marchand, to Pastrnak, to Bergeron. He scores! Patrice Bergeron! And the Bruins are up 1-0.
He might get it on his forehand. He might get a shot away. Everyone's focusing on him. Nobody picks up Bergeron coming late. That little subtle drop of the left shoulder. Whoever doesn't have their stick, take it to him. Create the two-on-one in his neighborhood.
Now Stahl has given up his stick to McGinn. Krejci scores! Patience. Find the vulnerability. Punish it.
Justin Williams, who is looking to get it to Aho out front. Now Aho waves at it. Canes keep it in. Svechnikov spins to Teräväinen. Cross ice. Teräväinen in the slot. He scores! Teuvo Teräväinen wrists it home, and we're tied at one.
He's been good, Van Riemsdyk. Looks like, so far, that pre-shoulder surgery.
Now Van Riemsdyk gets the point for the far port. Svechnikov in the slot. He scores! Andrei Svechnikov! Point to the passer! And the Canes take a 2-1 lead.
Looking for Richie across the front. Krejci to Bergeron with seven. Off the post, and then Marchand scores with 3.8 to go in the period. The Bruins get it back and tie it.
Can the Canes get to it? Still comes loose. Trocheck asking for a hand pass. It's not given. Natchez has it. He's playing on. The Bruins stop. Now to Hamilton. He scores! Marty Natchez kept playing, and Dougie Hamilton finished. And the Canes take a 3-2 lead.
49 seconds now, and a fresh sheet of ice. Marchand right on it. Baseball bat at home. Charlie Coyle on the follow-up. It's a power play goal. Boston breaks the ice.
Good shot by Marchand, and then Coyle comes in and hits for a triple.
Terrific hand-eye coordination, but a great play by Marchand, too, before that.
Gets to it. Charlie Coyle back the other way, two-on-one. Short-handed with Corrali. He'll delay his shot. He scores! And maybe a tip from Sean Corrali on the way through. It's a short-handed goal, and the Bruins are up by two.
Vatanen out to center. Morgan Geekie refines the handle. He'll dump it in.
I got to wonder why they... Oh, boy.
Look out. They score. The Canes jump on it. A loose play for Nino Niederreiter. Gift wrapped. And Carolina cuts the lead in half.
We'll defend Niederreiter on him. Carlo to the outside. Aho gets to it. Broken up. It's David Krejci. 35 seconds left. Lead pass. Marchand ahead of the pack. He'll put it away. Brad Marchand gets the goal. 30.9 seconds left. 3-1, Boston.
Tries to get it down low to Justin Williams. Puck stays in the corner. Williams skates out with it as he lays it to Gardner. Now Williams, top of the circle, throws one on, he scores! Justin Williams from the top of the dot.
Sean Corrali keeps the puck in the Canes' end as the Bruins try to find the equalizer, but the Canes have held him off. Now Sebastian Aho to Jordan Martinook. He scores!
Jordan Martinook
snaps it from the top of the circle and beats Halak, and the Canes go up.
Tears his stick loose. Krejci, now Kasha. Jake DeBrusque in alone and scores! Getting away from Florian, dodging Reimer's kamikaze attempt to stop Jake DeBrusque. Yep, he's been dominant at the faceoff dot, and the victim usually has been Bergeron. Nordstrom to Clifton, he scores! Cliffy Hockey is back, and it's 2-2! Finds Williams. Gives it away to Krug. The long indirect. Marchand's in alone. He scores! Brad Marchand! Throws it down the boards. Martin Natchez cut off by DeBrusque. Krejci. Low for Kasha to DeBrusque, and it's 4-2! A goal-scoring explosion for Boston in the third period.
Takes the draw against Bergeron to the right of the lock. Bergeron wins it, but the game gets to it. Now is Brady Shea to Teravainen. Back in, they score! Teravainen flips a backhand and it eludes Halak.
And now on this one, gets puck possession. Halak can't locate it because of the net front of Justin Williams. Halak hasn't seen a shot the entire period.
Up to Martinuk. Martinuk gains the Boston zone. Back pass to Sebastian Aho. Aho off the boards to Hayden Fleury. He scores! Hayden Fleury from the point. We have a whistle, but Fleury snapped one and it beat Halak, but we'll wait for the explanation.
On the power play, David Pastrnak. Hayden Fleury takes it off his stick. Krug to Marchand, rattles around Bergeron. Krejci scores! Pucks and bodies to the net. It's not original. Krejci, Pastrnak, the wrist shot goes wide, 4 seconds, and Bergeron makes Mrazek pay. Mrazek took a nap. 3.5 seconds to go in the second, and the Bruins bump.